In this video, we'll show you how to configure your account in Outlook with the Bridge app. If you get stuck at any step along the way, you can also follow our written instructions below this video. First, you'll need to log into the Bridge app using your ProtonMail credentials. Click on the Add Account button, enter your username and password, and click Next. Your account will be displayed in the Bridge app. Now, click on your account username in the Bridge app to expand the option list and select Mailbox Configuration. You'll see a new pop-up window from Bridge showing the IMAP SMTP information. A bit later, we'll show you how to enter this information into your mail client. Okay, so now we recommend opening Outlook on one side of your screen and having the Bridge app on the other. In Outlook, select File from the menu bar and click on Add Account. Type in your email address and click on Advanced Options. Check the box next to Let me set up my account manually and click Connect. On the next screen, select IMAP. Here's where you'll need to enter the IMAP SMTP information displayed from the Bridge app. Make sure you enter these details into Outlook exactly as they're displayed in the Bridge app. For incoming mail server, enter 127.0.0.1 and port number 1143. For outgoing, enter 127.0.0.1 and port number 1025. Make sure for both encryption method fields, the option is selected as none. When you've entered all of these fields, click Next. On this screen, you'll need to enter a password. In the password field, paste the password generated by the Bridge app and click Connect. Your account will now start loading in Outlook. Now, let's configure some additional settings in Outlook just to make sure everything will be working properly. Go to File, Account Settings. Select Account Settings, select your ProtonMail account username, click on Change, and checkmark the option that says Don't save copies of sent items. Even though you're enabling this option, your sent messages will still be saved in your save folder. Click on Next, and then click Done. Congratulations, your ProtonMail account is now ready to use in Outlook.